Where are we going, Blakely?
We're going to a Braves game, and we're gonna meet... I forgot her name.
We're gonna meet Shannon Miller!
So we are heading towards the city.
For tonight's contest between the Colorado Rockies and your Atlanta Braves, game time is at 7:30.
How are you?
All right, ladies, walk through. Put all your stuff in the buckets. Walk through, please.
Blakely.
Yeah, we're good.
You don't wander off.
Whitney picked the team.
Did you? No, probably too. And what is your name? Yeah, I think they're going to do really well.
All right, ready?
Ready?
1, 2, 3. Thank you. All right, Blakely, show me what you got. Wow, what does it say? Blakely.
Blakely.
Shannon Miller. How about yours? Cool.
Moving, whatever that forward motion is, jumping, dancing, hopping, whatever that is, so we get kids
gymnastics competition. Miller and her teammates inspired the nation that summer in Atlanta. And she continues to make a difference in the world through her work with the Shannon Miller Foundation, dedicated to fighting childhood obesity. A superstar athlete who stepped foot in Centennial Olympic Stadium 20 years ago. We are proud to have Shannon Miller back with us in Turner Field tonight.
Next one.
Good work.
Hi, ninja.
Oh. Guys are gonna, oh. Wait, another one. I gotta get behind her, so it, ready, wait. Right there.